What's going on in Texas? First, you make it tougher for people to vote, and now you're taking away a woman's right to choose? That's been settled law for 50 years. Come on, we're not going to let that happen here in Connecticut. Just the opposite. I'm going to make sure that a woman's right to choose is protected. We have it in statute. As long as I'm here, it's going to stay in statute. We're not going to let happen in Connecticut what happened in Texas.